of Eugene. I was an employee of the Department of Veterans Affairs where I was injured on my job. I fell through the cracks. I was offered a job up here in Eugene, but it was not what it was presented to me as. Things happened. I ended up homeless, sitting in Eugene Square. I went to all the agencies that most city officials refer homeless individuals to. They were unwilling or unable to help me. I ended up sleeping in Eugene Square, where the only people that stepped up and helped me was the homeless population of Oregon. I'm not an activist. I'm not up here to disrupt the community. I happen to fall in love with Eugene in my short time up here. I look at what myself and fellow friends are trying to do is improving Eugene, making it beautiful, just as the homeless pioneers that originally came here and founded this town. When the town was founded and the ancestors of the old community here came, the homeless who built it didn't turn them away. Now we feel like we're being turned away. Tonight, I would expect us to be discussing the Whoville issue. Instead, it's being splintered among many groups that are well-intended and really want to help this population. But I think that I'm asking everybody up there, let's address one issue at a time. We cannot solve all these issues in one meeting. Whoville has proven it can work. We're going to be asked to stay where we are and do what we have done for another 30 days to show everybody that it works. I believe we've already shown that. It works. It's not even in the configuration that we would like.
The yellow light's not working on the timer.
Tonight, please approve the site with the amount of people there.
Thank you.